an energy, you know, it's an energy thing. Like, it just comes and goes. You know, the energy comes and then I get inspired by it. It could be a song I hear, it could be something from outside, nature, life, a situation, a spark, you know, and then kind of just, you know, I just feel that move to, you know, create.
Still learning right now, I'm still growing, and it's been like 8 years.